Mrs. Modupe Lanre Akinshin is a seasoned human resources professional with 10 years progressive and continuous experience that spanned management consulting with PwC, HR operations management with an investment bank, and HR business partnership with Azra Seneca, where she provided HR advisory support to regional directors across 9 countries, namely Nigeria, Ghana, Angola, Mauritius, Botswana, Madagascar, Zimbabwe, Namibia, and Mozambique. She was an award-winning employee with recognition across Middle East and Sub-Saharan Africa.
Modupe is a certified John Maxwell coach, trainer, and speaker, and she is able to use John Maxwell's proven leadership method and other global resources to boost the personal and professional growth of your team through her training and coaching services. She recently founded the Passionate Pursuit Company, a personal and professional training and coaching company.
Modupe has a bachelor's degree in chemical engineering from Obafemi Awolowo University and some HR qualifications such as PHR, HRMP, SHRM, SCP from the US, and CPHR from Canada. HRMA, she is a co-host on a weekly 7-star Walker radio show on City 105.1 FM and a recent frequent guest on TVC, a leading television station in Lagos, Nigeria. She authored a 31-day journal that will help people live their lives making a difference.
She is a pastor with King's Word Ministries International, and she is happily married with 3 kids. At Recap 2018, Mrs. Modupe Lanre Akinshin would be speaking on career.
Distinguished ladies.